My character is called Cosgrove, Paul Henry Cosgrove, and he's a news journalist. He's a newsreader. And he lives on the 36th, 35th floor, so he's quite high up. And he lives a very hedonistic lifestyle. He's a bit of a narcissist, you know, and he runs off with people's wives, and he's lives a very privileged lifestyle, as most of the people in the high rise, especially on the higher levels. Yeah, I won't tell you what happens because that will be a spoiler, but yeah, it was a fun role to play. Yeah, it was a lot of laughs. And we had an amazing cast, a real ensemble cast. Everyone was such fun to work with. There wasn't one weak link, no bad eggs. Everyone was just a joy to work with. And Ben, obviously, you know, assembled a beautiful cast. And we had a lovely script, beautiful script by Amy Jump that she adapted from the book. Just a joy. And wonderful sets by Mark Tilsley. So everything felt real, and the whole atmosphere was created of 1975, 1976. Pre-Thatcher years. So yeah, it was great. It was a lot of fun. I think it does match the book. I mean, obviously you've got to downscale a few things and you have to tighten things up a little bit because you've got to put everything into a two-hour movie. But everything's there. The essence of the book is there. And the characters are all fully developed and rounded as they are in the book. So yeah, I think it's a great adaptation of the book. Definitely.